adding a little bit of marks, using a knitting needle for this, and scratching back to my previous layer. This is the beauty of cold wax and oil, being able to scratch back in even quite a while after you've painted. You know, the next day even, that you can scratch back in. So it's just adding a little bit of line work here and there to give it maybe a little bit more structure